This place gets very busy on Saturdays. It's really just on the edge of the Albuquerque city, so a lot of people come out here on Saturdays. If you go further out around New Mexico and other mountains, then you see less people and it's quieter. But this area is so big that you really, even if there's a lot of people here, you don't really run into other people that much. I come out here and take my time, walk my issues, not to do it at a certain time. I have all the time I need now that I'm retired, so I cover as much miles as I can, but I'm not really interested in covering in X amount of time.